Where are they?
Are you ready to cut loose and let them start barking?
Working here at Gaming Fish has its advantages, and of course, I've got a lot of friends that work here. I've been here 37 years, and not many people has been here longer than I have, except a good buddy of mine named Kai Gardner. We became friends many, many years ago, and we got to talking one day, and he said, "Man, I love rabbit hunting." I said, "Man, me too. It's been a long time since I've been on a good rabbit hunt."
All ready, Kai?
Let me tell you what, I love rabbit hunting because you don't have to be quiet and you don't have to be still, and it is action-packed.
Come on, yeah, yeah, get it, get it, get it.
You know, on this particular hunt, we went over to Kai's deer camp, and of course, his son, Kai Jr., was there, and his grandson, Jameson, was there, and their good buddy, Ron, came down from Northwest Arkansas with his beagle dogs, some great dogs. And the great thing about this, we spent the night at the deer camp, and it was time to go hunting the next morning right there in the back door. We didn't have to go anywhere. I mean, right outside the door was great rabbit habitat. Beautiful day, but it was pretty chilly. A lot of frost on the ground. In fact, it was cold. Once that sun come up over the horizon there, things got hot in a hurry.
You got it. Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go.
You know, one of the great things about this area where we were hunting was there were a lot of rabbits, but there were a lot of different spots around the area with a lot of rabbits. All the guys got together and said, "Hey, we got a better place down the road here that might be a little bit easier shooting where you could see the rabbit a little bit better." So we loaded up and went down there. Man, these dogs were awesome. They jumped rabbit, and you knew it was a rabbit.
Those beagles barking like that makes my heart start beating fast.
One of these races went for a long time, and if it had been any other dogs, I thought it might have been a deer race because they almost went out of hearing. But man, they started coming back. My heart started beating fast. We all started looking for the rabbit, and here it came. Had a lot of good races. We saw a lot of rabbits. So let me tell you what, seeing a rabbit and getting a shot at it is two different things.
This one was right in
here. Come here, 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 get it, get it, get it.
Right there.
Here. Went in a hole, I think, right here is where I shot him.
If I was a rabbit, I'd run to a hole, and one of them tried it on this day, but Ron beat him there.
Oh my goodness. The dog was chasing it because it was crippled. This was the one I was after. And I knew there was a hole here. And so the rabbit was going this way, and I stepped my foot in the hole and run into my foot, and I got it.
You know, we'd been hunting for a number of hours there, and we'd killed a few rabbits, had a lot of races, had a lot of fun, but it was really warming up weather-wise, and we decided to take a break, go in and get some breakfast. And then after breakfast, though, they said, "We're going to take you to a spot that's full of rabbits." And, buddy, they did it. There were rabbits everywhere. We went to this place, they jumped right off the bat. We had rabbits running right to the left. They were running two or three rabbits at a time. There were rabbits running out that the dogs weren't even running.
Shoot him!
Right there! Congratulations, buddy.
Good.
Getting a rabbit on camera is probably one of the hardest things to do. We've tried it many, many times. So we had an all-out war for this show because we had cameras everywhere. I think we had three cameras going. They actually even put a GoPro on my head so that they could get a picture of me killing a rabbit. Well, everything worked out great, except I missed.
Man, right at me.
I don't know if it's something about my guns changing or getting older, but these rabbits run a lot faster today than they did when I was a kid. I shot behind it.
I missed again.
We ended up with about, 15, maybe 20 rabbits. You talk about a great time. It really brought back some great memories with some great friends, a lot of action, and let me tell you what, that's what I like about rabbit hunting. Action is my attraction.